Hello, Mark.
I've been called worse.
Hello. How are you doing? You all right?
Yes. Good. I'm fine.
Good. Thanks for coming, Joe.
Oh, man, it's a great pleasure.
I think we're going to have a good one.
Good luck.
So all the best. I'll see you out there.
Yeah, I'll see you out
there. Okay, Mark. Thanks. Hello. Just going to come in and say hi.
Hi.
You feeling all right?
Yes.
Good.
I know.
Bryn!
Hello.
What's the bloody game, you?
Hiya.
Nice to see you.
Okay.
Thanks
and
for
you.
The show.
Thank you very much for the invitation.
It's good to touch the green, green grass of a
Looks well, see you out there.
Good luck.
Thanks a lot.
Switch to the toy as we see in the upper room.
Right off.
Is that unused? You want to be loved by anyone? It's not unused, you want to have fun with anyone. When I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unused, you want to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unused, you want to go out at any time. When I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you sit down by, wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you find it happens all the time. And in love will never do what you wanna do. Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unused, you want to be mad with anyone. It's not unused, you want to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you changed at any time, it's not unused, you are to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, oh, no, no, whoa, no. Whoa, 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 no. Whoa, 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 no, no. Whoa, no. Whoa, 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 all right, come on, baby, tell me one more time. The light on the night that I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. My, my, my Delilah. Why, Delilah? I could see that girl was no good for me, but I was lost like a stain that no man could see. Break of day when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house, she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My, my, my Delilah. Why, why Delilah? So before I did come, break down the door. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. Ah. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. My, my, my Delilah. Why, Delilah? So before I did come to break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. Forgive me, Delilah, I just could not take anymore.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I would like to say it's great to be back once again in Great Britain to do a television special. And I would just like to say this, that I've been in show business now for over 30 years. I started when I was 12. So, okay. Now then, we're going to do all kinds of songs for you tonight. Some songs that I've recorded, some I haven't. Some I've never done before on television, so this is going to be a first. And we've got some wonderful guests, three wonderful guests from different areas, each at the top of their own profession. Now, I've never worked with any of these people before. After tonight, maybe I never will again. So this next song is one of my special favorites that I recorded in 1967, and it goes like this. I've been in love so many times, thought I knew this goal, but now you've treated me so wrong that I can't take any more. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love again. But when I caught you in his arms, I just broke down and cried. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall
cast aside my pride. But when you fell for someone else, baby, I broke up all inside. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love again. That's why I'm saying, fall in love. No, I'm never gonna fall in love.
Thank you. Well, my first guest's first album sold over 10 million copies. This girl is a beautiful girl, a beautiful singer, and she's here tonight. Her name is Toni Braxton. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
You all right?
I'm fine. I'm good. Good.
Now then, you started singing gospel music, right?
Mm-hmm, singing in church.
And your father's a preacher.
My father's a preacher, makes me a PK, that means a preacher's kid.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So what does he think about the music you're doing now?
He's pretty comfortable with it. I don't think he's very comfortable with the dress, you know, but he's pretty comfortable with the music.
Really? Anyway, we're not in church tonight, so let's do some rhythm and blues music.
Yes, let's do it.
All right. All right. Huh. Woo!
Let's go.
always runs while others walk. He asks why let the men just talk. He looks at this world and wants it all. Like thunderbolt, he knows the meaning of success. His needs are more, so he gives less. They call and he strikes like thunderbolt. Any woman he wants, he'll get. He will break any heart without regret. His days of asking are all gone. His fight goes on and on and on. But he thinks that the fight is worth it all. So he strikes like thunder.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, that song was a movie theme. And guess what? So was this one. What's the pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's the pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa. Pussycat, pussycat, I've got flowers and lots of hours to spend with you. So go and powder your cute little pussycat nose. Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat know. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa. Pussycat, pussycat, you're so thrilling. And I'm so willing to care for you. So go and make up your big little pussycat eyes. Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat eyes. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pussycat, pussycat, you're delicious. And if my wishes can all come true, I'd soon be kissing your sweet little pussycat lips. Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat lips. You and your pussycat eyes. You and your pussycat. No.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, this
This next song is a country classic, and I've been wanting to sing this for years now. This will be a first on television for me to do this song, and it goes like this. He said, I love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still prayed upon his mind. He kept her picture on the wall. He went half crazy now and then, but he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. He kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962, and he had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. Stop loving her today. She came to see him one last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her to be. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they carried him away. He stopped loving her today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, maybe some of you don't know this. I come from Wales. You see, most Welshmen think that they can sing. Well, some can sing, but some can't. Now, my next guest can really sing. He's got one of the finest baritone voices in classical music. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bryn Terfel.
Hold up. Brilliant. Not so bad, Rob.
Thank you. Oh, no, wait a minute now, then. So you speak Welsh because you're from North Wales.
Yes.
So I'm from the South, so we're not too clever with the Welsh.
Doesn't matter. Birds of a feather flock together.
There you are. So,
are we going to sing some opera tonight?
Well, I don't know about that because I thought maybe we would sing a pop song.
Oh.
But wait a minute. I tell you what.
I'm out of my depth here, am I?
let's toss for it, shall we?
Okay.
Tales for Wales.
Never fails. You won.
That's it. The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, and there to meet me is my mama and papa.
Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green grass of home. Is still standing,
yes.
Though the paint is cracked and dry, and there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green grass of a home.
Then I awake and look around me.
We didn't do in defro, I come home pass.
At four gray walls that surround me.
Edward Walsh, who is a home pass.
And then I realize, yes, I was only dreaming.
We only brave with you.
For there's a God. And there is a sad old padre, arm in arm we'll walk at daybreak. Then I will touch the green grass of home.
Yes, they'll all come to meet me in the shade of that old oak.
As they lay me
neath the green grass of the home.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Can I just smash it?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ben.
Thank you.
Whew. Fantastic. He is such a pro. Fantastic.
This is a Michael Jackson song. This is when Michael was still with the Jackson 5. You to myself, I didn't want you around. That pretty face always made you stand out in a crowd. Then someone kicked you from the punch. One glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me
to take a second look.
Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
Show you that I have
it. Won't you please let me
back your heart?
Oh,
sweet darling. Oh, my honey, trying to live without your love is one long sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Cause every street you walk on, I leave tear stains on the ground. Following the girl, I didn't even want around. Whoa, baby, give me one more chance.
Show you that I'm not so
wrong. Won't you please let me
back to your heart?
Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go.
Let you go, baby.
And now since I see you in his arms, but you be bound.
Guitarist in the world, Mr. Mark Knopfler.
Yes. How's it going?
It's going fine. Thank you very much for having me.
It's my pleasure. Nice to see you.
Well, we'll soon put that right.
So the song that we're going to do now, we've been, you know, we wanted to do it for.
Yes. Well, actually, I think it might have been your son. I don't know, but somebody wrote me a letter about 4 years ago saying that you like to hear this song when you were. After a long show and you put the phones on and you're on the bus, and we all need good bus tunes, don't we?
Exactly.
When our ears are bleeding and yes, we're
right.
Exhausted.
But it really is a great, and you did a great job with it. So
well, that's very sweet of you.
So I've always wanted to do it with you.
Well, now's a chance to do it in front of some genuine people.
Okay.
Lord, I feel like going home. I tried and I failed, and I'm tired and weary. Everything I'd done was wrong. And I feel like going home. Lord, I tried to see it through. But it was too much for me. Now I'm coming home to you. And I feel like going skies are rolling in, and not a friend to help me from all the places that I've been. I feel like going home. I tried and I failed, and I'm tired and weary. Everything I'd done was wrong. And I feel like going
on the streets of Savage Street, mark up better than 10 of them all. Don't start up sharks that they don't bite. And all that matters is you're not here tonight. And now I wonder, am I gonna dig a hole 10 feet under? Under sea, under me, under you, under we, undivided, undecided.
If I only knew what I could do
to make you love me.
Snow grows colder. I traveled onward, crossed the border. I looked up a girl that I once knew frozen. I found that I was chosen to be the follower of the day and to make myself scarce while they come to plea bargain for my body and soul. All the flames go around, surround me. I won't go. I need the ozone. I want to cuddle up behind your backbone. I never stay long where I'm not wanted. I feel haunted. Your brother, where you gonna go? Back to the war zone to break down the walls.
If I what I could do
to make you love me.
Make you love me.
If I only knew what I could do
to make you love me.
If I only knew what I should do
to make you happy.
Still, did this in the studio, didn't you?
Yeah, recording of it.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, sure.
Have you ever played it live with them?
Yes. We've, well, for television.
Yeah.
We haven't done it live on stage anyway yet, but we've done it live for TV, so that's live. You know, like today.
Yeah.
We've done other television shows. Yeah, we did it on the Brit Awards,
yeah.
Which I forgot about. Yeah, we did. I think that was the first time, wasn't it? That we actually did it on stage.
So how is it to play with youngsters like these guys?
Great, because when I was in Wales, where we all come from, I had a band like this. You know, I had a rhythm section that when we played the clubs and dance halls.
Yeah.
So it's almost like doing it again, you know.
So how because is it for you guys to play with a youngster like you?
That's great.
Yeah?
It's killing us. But I don't think we've gone to bed before 7 in the morning, yeah? So we want to laugh.
He was having his first hit single in 1965, I think.
65, yeah.
And you're from 19?
74.
74. Well, that makes a difference.
Yeah, 9 years.
He's very experienced. I mean, you're around for 3 years now, or 4 years, huh?
Yeah, but we've been playing for 12.
They're professional, they know what they got to do, they're very musical. Yeah. And as Kelly said, they've been coming from where we come from. You get good training because there's a lot of clubs to play and a lot of dance halls to play. So before you get your first hit record, you've already learned your trade. As with some bands, they get a hit record first, and then they've got to try and get an act together. But I started the same way the boys started in Wales. You know, learning first of all. Playing places before actually got a record contract, and they did the same thing.
It's a challenge for you guys to stay around for more than 30 years.
It's a challenge for anybody, isn't it?
Yeah, but I mean, playing rock music during the next, let's say, 20 years?
If we still get excited about what we do, then, you know, you take it as far as you can take it. As long as everybody's still happy doing it, then we'll do it for as long as we all still get excited and turned on by it. But the day where you get bored, you know, and you feel you got to do something else, then you'll go on and do something else. But the way we are now, yeah, we'll keep on doing it.
So Mama told me not to come will be the first song. What is the second one that you're going to do?
We're going to do a song called Summertime.
Summertime.
Yeah.
The old Summertime?
Yeah, that I used to sing in the clubs in Wales. And then Kelly's father also sang it, right?
Yeah, he used to sing in the clubs. And I just used to do sound checks and stuff. So we ended up doing that on a radio show back home on Radio 1. So we do that.
And it works, so we thought we'd do it again.
Stereophonics and Tom Jones.
It's hard.
Thank you.
Fun.
Maybe I should have listened.
Tom Jones en Stereophonics in 2-meter-sessies. En overmorgen speelt Tom Jones met zijn eigen band in Ahoy Rotterdam. Nu wat meer concerttips. We hebben het de afgelopen weken al voortdurend gehad over het Pinkpopfestival. Dat plaatsvindt op 10, 11 en 12 juni. In datzelfde weekend vond altijd traditiegetrouw het Dynamo Open Air Festival plaats. Maar met die traditie is inmiddels gebroken. Dynamo is verhuisd van Eindhoven naar Nijmegen, naar het Goffertpark. En ook de datum is veranderd. Niet meer het Pinksterweekend, maar de zaterdag daarvoor. Dat wil zeggen 3 juni. De eerste namen zijn bekendgemaakt. De headliners zijn in ieder geval Korn en Iron Maiden. En verder wordt er gespeeld door Suicidal Tendencies, Testament, Mayhem, Slipknot en vele anderen. Wat verder de zomer in, Bospop in Weert. Al 20 jaar lang wordt dat festival georganiseerd in het sportpark Boshoven. Daar is al een vrijwel complete line-up. En die lijst die ziet er ongeveer als volgt uit. ZZ Top, Dream Theater, Joe Satriani, Steve Lukather met Edgar Winter, De Dijk en Tower of Power, om een aantal namen te noemen. Verder is afgelopen week bekendgemaakt dat de Amerikaanse zangeres Janice Ian, die in het midden van de jaren 70 een wereldhit had met het nummer At 17... op 10 juni in Utrecht zal spelen. Plaats van handeling, Vredenburg. Ook in Utrecht, morgenavond, het optreden van Super Sub in de vernieuwde samenstelling tijdens het Dakloze Festival. Jan-Bart Meijers, gitarist en componist, heeft inmiddels Super Sub verlaten en zijn vervanger heet Roeland. Nu weer terug naar de 2-meter-sessie met Tom Jones en Stereophonics.
This is a song called Summertime. It's an old song. And we're going to do it, the Stereophonics and myself.
Tom Jones.
Goes like this.
Jumping and the cry.
Don't you cry.
Don't you cry. Yeah. Yeah. In a mellow mood.